Hey, look at this. Another state record fish has been pulled out of Dworshak Reservoir. That's up north. Idaho Fish and Game says Travis Wendt has landed the second state record smallmouth bass in that reservoir. The fish was 23 and a half inches long. Dworshak Reservoir has a long history of trophy smallmouth bass. The reservoir has produced the last two catch and release records and also holds all the certified weight records for smallmouth bass since the year 1982.